Namaskar. At times, we get tensed, frustrated, upset, exhausted for a very trivial, insignificant matter. These may be the signs of mood swings. So, what are the factors that cause mood swings? Certain factors are hormonal imbalances, stress, unhealthy diet, irregular sleep pattern, thyroid, pregnancy, caffeine beverages and alcohol, sudden drastic change in life, and also certain medications can all lead to mood swings. These sudden fluctuations in mood weakens the capacity of thinking clear in life. Also understanding, handling stress in life, all this becomes weakened. Person can't be clear. Person's vision is blurred, and that creates a problem. So today we will talk about few effective techniques which would help managing mood swings. First one, exposure to sunlight. Serotonin is a brain chemical which regulates our mood. If serotonin levels are high, we are happy and cheerful. If serotonin level drops, we feel low and depressed. Exposing yourself to early morning sunrise helps increasing the serotonin level. So, spend around 10 to 15 minutes in the morning sun and soak in the goodness of early sunrise and gain all the benefits. Second point, gaze at green. Green spaces have therapeutic effect on mind. It helps to prevent mood swings, stress problems, depression and neurotic behavior. Stepping out to a garden or a balcony where lots of plants are there, or looking out of the window, staring at greenery around, all these can have immediate influence on mental well-being. Third, carotene for mood. Carotene-rich food can help in the treatment of mood disorders. Carotenoids are antioxidants that gives red, yellow, and orange color to fruits and vegetables. It provides us with vitamin A. Pumpkins, peaches, spinach, carrots, tomatoes, broccoli, and sweet potatoes are all high in carotene and should be included in your regular diet. Fourth, indulge in household chores when you are experiencing mood swing quickly. In life, when you are experiencing mood swing, act quickly. Keep busy in your household chores. This would help to keep your thoughts occupied for some time. You won't be influenced by your feeling if you are focused on your task, and hence you won't take any wrong action. Fifth, practice reflection technique. Reflection is a powerful technique which helps to strengthen your emotional quotient, and so it lessens your mood swings. At night, before going to bed, sit in a comfortable position and close your eyes and rewind your day. Reflect on the day's activities in the chronological order. Just list the events in your mind without analyzing it or being judgmental about it. Regular practice of reflection technique can help you be aware of your mood changes and take preventive actions swiftly. Sixth, do Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar is an effective asana sequence that helps to regulate breathing during stress or anxiety. It relaxes the body by relieving tension which is built up throughout the day. The asanas combined in one cycle helps to bring balance both at physical and mental level. It helps to deal with mood fluctuations by balancing the left and right side of the brain. This promotes emotional stability. To control mood swing, you need to take a holistic approach. So remember, pay attention to your lifestyle habits. Make the necessary changes, such as switching to a healthy diet, following your sleep schedule properly, engaging in recreational activities, spending more time in nature, sharing your feeling, and understand. With whom are you sharing? Sharing with a personality who himself is a balanced, who knows how to handle ups and downs of life, who is happy within himself. Such person would really help you to come back to your normal senses. Mood swings will occur, and that's bound to occur because life is full of stress, tension, anxiety. In life, you have no control over situations, so mood swings are bound to happen. Lekin management of these moods should be done, and follow all these things systematically, and don't do mistakes in life to regret later on. Namaskar.